Lieutenant Penko.
Nice to meet you.
So this is our auto impound lot. So this is we've had about 3,000 or so cars we processed through here this year. About 2,000 of them have been Kias and Hyundais. Been stolen. Most of those have been returned. We actually just did an auction yesterday.
So you know the owners, though, right?
A lot of them. Yeah. So
these were taken in a joyride then?
Correct. So I'll show you an example of this red one here was if you look around, you see Hyundai, Kia.
Right.
This is one here. You see the one that Ted Panko's had a little bit better.
Okay.
Essentially, what they do is they'll break out one of the windows on the car, typically one of the back windows. They'll punch out the steering USB cord. The little piece of metal that's left when you punch the ignition out is the perfect size of a USB cord. So that USB cord now becomes your key. And that right there just fits on perfectly.
And this was somebody who had a baby who was a car seat.
Yep, correct.
So this is a parent of a young child.
Yep.
Many of these end up getting auctioned off and sold as scrap or out the junkyards and being crushed.
So people are notified that their vehicle has been found after the joyride.
Yes.
It's brought here and they don't want it anymore.
So a lot of it goes through the insurance company.
Right.
What I ended with these is that most of them, a lot of times, get crashed. The kids are out joyriding them.
We auctioned off 91 of these yesterday.
Mostly Kias and Hyundais.
Yeah.
They've been abandoned. The insurance company then.
I'm guessing
All right, thank you, everybody. Appreciate it.